This video is brought to you by Dynamic Custom Beadworks. Head over to dynamicbeadworks.com now to get your own custom video game sprite.
You got the touch! You got the power!
Alright, so let's see if we can find that dude shouting. Alright, so there's that. The Grumpy Dog Bowling Alley. Oh shit. Revents, what was the new 1 minute melee? I swear Dead Rising 1 has a much faster flow to it than Dead Rising 2. Dead Rising 1 feels like it has a faster flow just simply because, like,
damn it.
I don't know, the animation of Frank is a lot quicker than Chuck's, but as Chuck levels up, his speed's gonna move up as well. So, all right, can I go in the bowling alley? Yes, I can. Fuck you. Okay, we found where to get food if we need it. All right, there was some dude shouting. He's not shouting anymore. What the fuck? Hey, who wants to go see the Proto Man movie? Yeah, fuck yeah, Proto Man. Let's go see the Proto Man movie. A battery. Gotta love Easter eggs. Exactly. Like, you gotta have some fun with it. Alright, what time is it? 10:59 a.m. Alright, we are running out of time, so we need to find this shit, and we need to find it now. You whore! Well, I mean, Revents, I was actually trying to ask you, what was the new 1 minute melee? Oh, Peacock versus BB Hood? Nah, I didn't see that one yet. But now that I know that a new one is out, I am gonna be very inclined to go watch it. Alright, just so we can speed this along. Really, there are cheats for this game? In the casino, there are slot machines with money in front of them. Put $100 to gamble, and you will always win the first 5 times. Hey, cool. Alright. FAQs. Walkthrough. Where are the locations to these parts? Alright, so the gasoline canister is right in front of the gas station, obviously. The wheel. Okay. So we need to make a stop off to the casino. Alright, Ash. Have a good one, buddy. Alright, let's make a break for the casino. We need to go bust up some slot machines. No, put that down. Alright, well, we got enough for the wheel now. Fuck off. You can fuck off too. What is he? Okay, he's on the roof. Got it. Alright, well, we're gonna go get our wheel first. Give me the wheel. I got one more hint, but it'll cost you a bit more, buddy. Okay, how much? Okay, yeah, fuck it. Check the alley behind the theater. People like to store junk back there. Alright.
Nice.
Thank you. Alright, now the fact that I have to go all the way back over to the bike every single time, that is a little obnoxious. What the fuck, that wheel was bouncy as all hell. You need extra Zombrex for the people in the med tents? No, I don't. No, I don't. Was it made of Toys R Us? Hey, it could have been. Oh, there is one weapon I cannot wait to make, but I can't do it until the main game. The fucking Defiler. The Defiler is so amazing. Sledgehammer and Fire Axe, and it annihilates everything it touches. You don't want the extra levels? Oh, like, that's actually a thing? where can I find the extra... Well, the extra Zombrex. Don't tell me I gotta buy it at the pawn shop. That shit was like $25,000. Please don't tell me I gotta buy it. If I gotta buy it, then fuck it. Do I play Saints Row? No, actually not really. Saints Row 4 is the first one that's intrigued me, but even then, I haven't gotten around to playing it. As I become Rick Grimes from The Walking Dead. You know, I might as well drop that fucking sniper rifle. It's not like I'm doing anything with it. The Defiler was one of my favorites, yeah. Thor Hammer and the Pole Weapon, yeah, those were really good too. How about Get Out of Hell? Yeah, I haven't played any of the Saints Row games. Like, I haven't played a single one of them. So the guy said check behind the theater. I lost interest when I played Saints Row 3. Maybe it's a thing, maybe I'm just thinking of something else. How good was Flash tonight? Oh my god, Flash was so good tonight. Oh my god. You shove a weapon up a guy's ass and it launches them into the air? Holy shit. Hello, zombie that apparently has a queen on her. Hey, feller! Hang on, daggummit, I'm coming. What? Howdy, fella. Didn't you think you noticed me from up here? Name's Bob Blackrock. What are you doing up here? I've barricaded the gas station. It should be safe there. No siree, Buster. My daughter's missing. I ain't moving till I find her. If you like... I didn't read the rest of it. Fuck. Too much southern droll. As you explore Steel Creek, you will uncover missions. Treasure in the alley. Oh, can I make the jump? Can I make the jump? Yeah! Can't wait for Arrow tomorrow night. Neither can I, man. Like, Arrow is gonna be fucking god. Like, it's... That was a sword! I want the sword! Hey, look at that. Engine.
All right.
Oh, God. Smack the fuck out of somebody with that thing. Chuck with the hardcore parkour. Yeah, you guys keep him busy. I'm just gonna run through this crowd with this bike engine that doesn't seem to slow me down at all. Alright, one part left to grab. And I might as well just make another one, fuck it.
Excellent.
Alright, so what's the last part we're looking for here? Find the wheel, find the shed key, hotel, hidden weapons, Bob's, fish and hunt. And find the bike forks. We already found the bike forks. Wait. Go back in there and see what piece I am actually missing. We are missing handlebars. Okay. Where's Chuck's cereal box camera? I have no idea. Alright, so... quarantine area... Okay, so, alright, we need to head to the quarantine area, and before we do that, we need to go grab that sword. Because that's the only way that apparently Dude Man is going to give it to us. So this should be fun. Fuck off. Hi, Bob. Shut up, Bob.
Hey, y'all.
All right. No, damn it, no. We have got to get up there and get that sword. Chuck looks like a bootleg Carl Grimes with that hat. See, I've been thinking that shit the whole time. I was like, he is kind of rocking like a Carl Grimes thing right now. Or, like, he's kind of got the facial features of Rick. So, you know, like back when Rick was actually wearing the hat. No! God damn it! Chuck, the long-lost Grimes member, yeah. Yes! Yes! Hell yeah! Okay, Al. Fuck off. Alright, so where's this little punk at? Alright, time out. Go back to the map, you need that sword to trade the last bike part. There's some guys in the supermarket, but I think in the back of the map. Alright, well, fuck. Quarantine area. Run over to the hunting store. Grab a broadsword from Indy. Head over to Uncle Bill's department store, right near the dirty drink bar. Okay. So that's the quarantine area. Steel Creek movie theater, Uncle Bill's department store, dirty drink. Okay. I know where to go now. Let's hope I can live to get there. God damn it, come, oh my god, move! Fuck it, drag the whole damn thing. They spawn at 3 p.m. Okay. No, you guys fucking suck. $2.25. Okay, groovy. They should be showing up anytime then. Pink soft drinks and tools. Sweet, delicious orange juice. Why not? Come here. Come here. Can't bite me if you got those on your fucking head. Is it 3 yet? It's almost 3. Okay. Nah, man. These are serve bot heads. It's a Capcom game, so they're definitely serve bots. But I mean, the serve bots were very much just fucking, you know. They were very much just kind of like Lego people. Is it fucking 3 yet? I mean, are they at the back of the dirty drink or something? Gemini, Fausto. Excuse me, pardon me, excuse me. Oh my god, get the fuck off.
Is someone there?
Man, I need more booze. Excuse me. Yeah, Mega Man Legends is where the server bots come from. I'm not going anywhere until I get a friggin' drink. Okay, so, beer. Here's some beer. Have some beer. Okay, that's great. We don't care about juice right now. Here. Have some harder stuff. And he's down for the count. Alright, seriously, where the fuck are these guys? Alright, so, run over to the hunting store, Bob's Fish and Hunt, and grab a broadsword from inside and take it with you. Head over to Uncle Bill's department store and right to the dirty drink. Enter the store and then open the back door. Archie and Jason will be fighting off zombies in the parking lot behind the store. Huh. Okay, we are exactly where we should be. So why are they not here? And it's past 3 o'clock. Maybe you have to rescue those guys first? I don't know, maybe. Yeah, I already have the broadsword. How could you give my husband those drinks? It's bad enough we're stuck here. No words, Bill, after fleeing from Vegas, but now he's a complete mess. Look, the guy needed convincing. Now it's time to get to a safe place. Yo, somebody's going ham. Oh, it's just Bob. Yeah, reload the area. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh my goodness. Whew.
You're all right, you know that?
All right. That's wonderful. 15,000. Wow. Okay. And we still haven't leveled up yet.
Bring it on.
let's check the back of that area again, because that's literally the last bike part we need. Keep moving! Get away from me! Yeah. Anytime, game. The military arrives in 5 hours. Good to know. The backpack! Thanks for the follow, dude. I appreciate it, man. Oh my god. My throat is starting to do that whole it hurts to swallow thing again. God damn it. Alright, good. They're out. Hey, dickhead. It's motocross star Chuck Green. Hey, I'm trying to fix up my bike and I need that handlebar. Think I could have the one you got there? This thing makes a killer weapon, bro. I'm gonna need a better weapon if I'm going to give this up. Okay, here. Here.
Damn straight.
Okay, they're both coming. Good, 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 good. Hey Archie, isn't that Carl Grimes? Bitch, I might be.
Still there?
Shut up, Bob, we don't care about you. Oh my god, thank you, Jason. Alright, doing pretty good on time. I can't believe it. Chuck Green is here in Still Creek? Thanks, dude. God, you guys look like you just walked out of a Tech Ninja movie. And we got all the pieces. Yay!